Hey guys, I'm checking in from the doctor's office. I think I might have a cold. Hopefully not the flu is my biggest thing. I've been feeling like major ultra poo-poo for like a couple days. Major ultra poo-poo, like a whole pile of shit. And hopefully they'll give me lots of, you know, wonderful drugs that'll make me feel better. And all my managers at my night job all had the flu, so fingers crossed that's not what it is. Other than being sick, been doing pretty much okay. It hasn't been allowing me to do everything I want to do as far as my blog and school is concerned. I haven't been able to record or edit like I want to because I've been trying to at least maybe get some rest. I also haven't been able to do my lot of homework. And I've still been working like usual. I want to sneeze, cough, faint, and dehydrate myself every 5 minutes. I'm like, what's my one? I've been dequilling it and Sudafedding it and lots and lots of herbal tea. But today I was walking to class and almost felt like my lungs were gonna collapse just because I was walking. I wasn't even walking fast. I was like, oh no, mama cannot do that. So I came here right after class. I do have a test this week I need to study for. I don't have time to be sick, but it is what it is. The only major really frustration I've really been having is that every time someone hears that I'm sick that's trying to talk to me romantically, they're like, oh, I'm gonna come take care of you. Now that's cute and all, but not really. Like, because I just hate that everything is just being used as a way to try to have sex. So I hate that. It annoys me. Like, don't ask me, because you really don't want to help. Like, I'm really a sick person. Like, I need food cooked for me that I don't have to stand up and cook. But I'm a vegetarian, so that's a lot of cooking because I eat a lot. Got homework to do, so it means I probably need you to read to me or help me with my homework. I have real shit I need help with that doesn't include you rubbing my ass. Like, it doesn't. So then it annoys me when people are like, oh, I'll come take care of you. Bitch, you don't want to take care of me. You want to take care of my vagina. I don't need help with that. She's not sick. She don't need help. She's not missing no meals. She's fine. I, her host, is on the other hand about to die on my flu deathbed. Like, and you're worried about if you can take care of me, aka run my butt, aka want me to be your friend and please you when I have the goddamn flu. But on a more positive note, have I put your shoes on today? Can't see them yet. I hope I'm accomplishing this. These are my favorite shoes. They're Vans. Vans that are, I just want to make sure I'm getting all the angles of these shoes, though. Like, so they're Vans that are velvet and red. So I've seen them when I was in New Orleans on vacation, like almost a year ago. And I was like, oh, I want these. And they didn't have them in my size. And I was devastated. So then, like, a couple months ago, when I was working at Lenox during the holidays, I walked past the Vans store at Lenox and I seen them. And so, in between both times of me seeing them, I had looked on the Vans website. Could never find them. And even when you try to make up, because they're slip-ons, they're velvet and they're red. So when you try to make them online, I don't think they had the velvet unlocked yet to where you can customize velvet on your shoes. So then when I seen these in Lennox, I was like, babe, you came back for me. And snatched them right up off the shelf, size 11. Don't worry, we gonna get. They also had some velvet platform ones. It was like the Rihanna Creeps, but like all black with a cheetah inset on the back. They were nasty. I wanted those so bad. But they sold out of my size, but it's cool. I can't buy them offline, but I really just, when it comes to shoes, I'd like having it right now. Like, I'm looking at them like, so can I wear them out the store? Like, I'm like that when I buy shoes. I'm like, I'm trying to wear it out of the store right now. Like, what we're doing. So, I'm happy I have these shoes. I really find any reason to wear them because I probably should have socks on my feet. I know, y'all. I'm going to do better. But completely worth it. Mind you, about this doctor's office, I've been waiting here since 4 o'clock. I'm giving. My appointment wasn't until 5:15. But, it is now 6:15, and I just got back here in this room. I've been really waiting to talk to y'all. I've been about this. Every time I come to this doctor's office, it's like a 700-hour wait. One time I waited 4 hours, didn't even get seen, and walked out. Like, I'm finna be late for work putting up with this shit. Today I'm off, so I'm like, worst case scenario, if I try to leave, I'll die, so I might as well just stay here, try to get seen, get some medicine. So I've been dealing, representing, you know, bop. But you guys, I'm really not having a terrible week, honestly, even though I've been sick. Last week was actually very productive. I just been working on my brand and what I want my brand to be. I did kind of get some bad news, but it's perspective. You know what I'm saying? It's what you make of it. So it really was a warning, but I'm going to do better and I'm going to get my act together. And I'm going to just, you know, keep grinding. Like people always be like, oh, you're always working so hard, da, da, da. And sometimes, you know, you let people's compliments get the best of you. And not saying that you're not doing great, but you're not doing as great as you can be doing sometimes. And I had a reality check this week that made me understand that. And I'm going to do better. I'm going to try my hardest to a lot better. I promise. So hopefully this doctor tells me great things and I'm not about to die. You guys, it's not the flu. It's probably an acute cold. I'm happy about it. I'd rather not have the flu. I'd rather, you know, just be sick. I don't want to die. I like my life for now, anyways. So I've been prescribed the hot tea. Ibuprofen, lots of rest. I got a doctor's note for school, but I don't know how that really works in college because then they still expect me to do the work. So, what am I supposed to do? I guess I'm gonna go to school sick, but you know, for all intents and purposes, I did get a doctor's note. It's cute on paper. And if I die, I have one that says I could have not showed up, but I did because I want to get all A's.